Child, she probably needed some money. That's what we gonna think. We gonna think she needed some money. That's what we gonna assume. We gonna assume that Megan, needed to pay some extra bills, girl. She just had a divorce. Maybe she's saving for something. I don't know. But to me, Jonathan Majors without any facial hair is just not attractive, first of all. It's also not attractive for you to be the girl that plays the abuse victim and then to go and support and publicly be with the man that's on trial for abuse. That's so weird to me, y'all. Like, I'm sorry. It's so weird to me. People saying that they don't believe the relationship, they not buying it. And I honestly feel like I don't know why. I don't know why you're not buying it. I don't know why you don't believe it. Most regular women would do the same, be with men who have less access, less prestige, don't look as good. Y'all be with big bellies that cheat on y'all and hit y'all and dog y'all out. Y'all seen Tokyo Toni trying to save them that don't want to be saved down to the motel getting beat up. Trust me, the girls get beat up on get in relationships with abusive men for less. They do. So honestly, y'all, I feel like Megan is in there. Like, I think if she was in her right mind, she would know that this is not a good move. So the fact that she is walking beside him to court, yeah, you letting us know that you sticking beside him. You letting us know that you really with this man and you really down for him and all of this. That's what it's giving. Because if you wasn't down for him like that, if you wasn't down for him like that, we wouldn't be here. You would have let him go to court by himself. You would have let his go to court alone and told him to call you when it was over. Text me when you get out of court, boo. But the fact that she decided to show up and be on his arm during this very tumultuous time, yeah, it's giving gone. It's giving she really in there. It's giving it's not for play play. Everybody that think it's not real, oh no. It's giving for real. It's giving for real. Because this is just the type of women do when they mind be gone over some. I ain't gonna lie, it'll have its desired effect over time. And I think that's what a lot of people understand about the entertainment industry and the media, period. You show somebody some that they don't like enough times, and eventually they just gonna get over it. Just like Portia and Simon. We didn't believe it, we didn't want to see it, and we didn't like it. But she show us so many videos and pictures of them together that we didn't just went ahead and said, child, well, I guess they in love. I guess it's real. I guess she really want that old man. Oh, look at her making that old man look young. So I think that they'll keep pushing this in our face, and if it's done long enough without any more issues popping up, then Jonathan's career will resurface because black women will support him. Black women will see him opening doors and going out with Megan Good. They'll see their relationship consistently over time, and then black women will start supporting him again, and that way Hollywood will start supporting him again. That's usually how these things work.